The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on, let's go.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass.
What? Something moved, I think.
Nothing.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
What? What's that?
Hey! Don't move! Do not move!
Ah!
Hey! Stop! You're going nowhere!
See if you can nix up with all these rats around your feet.
You want us to be part of it? You know what Lord Nicholas has been doing to us.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other thing.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! Oh. You have
God.
The law. Wanna die before he does?
He's right, Anna. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, your boy.
Are there all ready to eat him? Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
We're all going to hell.
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows. Locked.
Not only are people sick, they're also poor.
Without distracting them. For him.
Behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
that under my... Whoa! Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my... Remember the scriptures. I'd dig them. I'd look.
Ah! I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier.
Come on, Meg. Give me your coins at least.
No!
Must have something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia, do something. Come on. I need to get rid of him.
Hey.
God will teach you. A window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to dry it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. God, if I can get it down there, I could. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats. Against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Odorous. I could try.
Hey! Hang on. You're gonna pay for this.
It worked.
Too late for you. I'm calling mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
Going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the grand.
See you with a weapon.
Intruder!
Right
back.
Head down!
We need that. I'm
running out. Inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Be brave. The university must be close.
Well.
She's not that. Anything but that.
Sound? Let's go have a look.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't keep them...
Huh? Hey!
Let's check it out.
Come on.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
What's that over there?
That...